fuser for Ricoh MPC 5502. This is what I got from a customer. Everything came in one package, but in pieces. You could say, a self-assembly kit, just without instructions. The customer asks if I can fix it. The fuser was also causing paper jams, but he wants it to be put back together and work properly again. Brief analysis. The lower roller is visibly worn, as it shows a shiny surface indicating heavy use. The fixing film has multiple damages and is therefore only fit for disposal. Consequently, the oil pad beneath the film also needs to be replaced. For the repair, I will replace the pressure roller, fixing film, and oil pad, and apply a fresh layer of oil. The oil soaks into the oil pad over the course of several minutes, so at the very beginning I carefully level the pad and saturate it with fresh, dedicated oil. Using oil of unknown origin is not recommended. Good luck with that. This is not an ordinary oil, but a specialized formulation designed for high temperature operation. I spread the oil evenly and then place the pad in a safe, level position for the duration of the repair. The rest of the video requires no further commentary, so I wish you an enjoyable watch. Don't forget to subscribe. I'd be happy to read your comments below the video.